Okay, we're going to talk about 404 pages. These are pages that Super cannot find and will give an error, page not found. You can see that here on the subpages showing the error code and the status, the page could not be found. All three of these can't be found in this site, but for different reasons. So we're going to go through the different reasons that the page can show in your site with a 404 error. The first thing to do is to check the status of the page in Notion. And you can do that directly from the Super dashboard by clicking on the three dots next to the page that's having the error and view that in Notion. This will open up a new tab. And if you're logged into your Notion account on the browser, you will be taken directly to that page in your site. And here I can see the About Us page, and it is a subpage of the home page, which is great. So that's the first thing to check. Is it a subpage? And if I look over here at the share menu and the published status, I can see that it's not published to the web. So I'm going to re-enable this so that is now live on the web, and I'm going to go back to Super. And if I go to that About Us page and I refresh, we can see that the page error goes away. So that's the first one. Now let's check this one. Click on the three dots, view in Notion, opens up a new tab, and I can see the page here. I'll check the sharing. Is it published? It's not published to the web. Okay, let's publish it to the web. So now it's live on the web. But is it a subpage? It's not a subpage. So if I go back to Super and I refresh here, we still will get the 404 error, even though it is published to the web. So I go back to this page, make sure that I drag it onto the home page. So now it is a subpage of the home page. If I go back to Super and I refresh this, we can see that the page error goes away because we can access it. Remember that a page needs to be a subpage in Notion of the home page we've connected to Super. Now, this final one, team, let's have a look. View in Notion. Ah, this page is in the trash. So that's why we can't access it. So I'm going to restore the page. It goes back into the place where I removed it, which is underneath the home page. So I've checked that. That's okay. I check the sharing status. It is published. It's live on the web. That's great. So if I go back to Super and I refresh this one, we can see that the page is now working. So to recap, if you're getting a 404 error, go and view the page in Notion by clicking on the three dots next to the page and view in Notion. Make sure that the page is a subpage of the home page in Notion and make sure that sharing is enabled. They are the most common reasons why a page will give a 404 error. If you're still having a 404 error, please reach out to support. We're there to help you solve these kinds of problems and work through and get your site working properly.